Hello, it's Monday, June 10th, and I'm Tony Christopher, financial analyst at UFX Markets Trading Support Center with your daily trading outlook. U.S. major indices finished the trading week in the green due to better than expected non-farm employment change. The S&P rose last week by 0.4% and closed at 1,643.38. The Dow Jones jumped by 208 points last Friday, closing at 15,248.12, and the NASDAQ rose by 1.38%, closing at 2,990.87. Gold fell by $35, closing at $1,378 an ounce, while crude oil gained by $1.5 to close at $96.11 a barrel, continuing its bullish momentum towards the next resistance level at $97. The dollar weakened after non-farm employment change came out better than expected with 175,000 new jobs added to the American jobs market. The main macroeconomic highlights for this week include the retail sales and the unemployment claims due out Thursday. The euro climbed against the US dollar following the release of the US non-farm data. Technically, according to the weekly chart, we notice a W pattern which indicates a bullish momentum towards 1.3680. Today, Italian industrial production is expected at 0.1% versus minus 0.8% previously. The pound strengthened against the US dollar as consumer inflation expectations came out as expected at 3.6%. The Canadian dollar strengthened against the greenback after Canada surprised with much better than expected jobs data. Employment change showed 95,000 new jobs versus a forecast of only 16,100. Today, housing starts are expected at 176K versus 175K previously. Well, that's it for today. We hope you've enjoyed our review and that you'll join us again tomorrow morning as we continue to bring you the latest market news. Until then, be sure to log on to ufxmarkets.com for all your trading needs. Your personal account manager is ready to answer all of your questions. UFX Markets Trading Support Center wishes you a successful trading day.